Now, here's your local news.
Coming up on Eyewitness News, it's round two for the Oklahoma City bombing trial. Terry Nichols gets his day in court. A Hartford man clings to life after being shot in the head. Police search for the shooter. And an MIT student lies near death after a fraternity hazing turns bad. The Nightbeat begins now.